Dearborn's largest high school with approximately 2,700 students.
Shout out to my Snapchat.
Today, we'll remember Luke Hoyer, age 14. His family described him as a lively spirit who could fill a room. He was a fan of sports, the Miami Heat in particular. And yet one day, his life was tragically taken by a gunman. Today, we will continue the movement started by Stoneman Douglas students, and we will remember those lives that were lost.
Today, you'll remember Alex Jackson.
Beagle, age 35, a cross-country coach, teacher, and a dear friend to the students at Stillman Douglas. He was a hero for putting his life on the line. He returned to save the lives of the students as he opened the door for them to escape the clutches of the shooter, saving many lives that day. May Scott rest in peace and remember him in our prayers.
We stand!
you.
Hey, 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 hey.